see the 16 got away from him right there. That was just simply William Byron trying to get more speed.
That is the breathing room that A.J. Allmendinger was looking for as they head down the backstretch, Rick, into that chicane. Last time in, William Byron definitely carried more speed in the braking zone. This time, Allmendinger has a little bit of a gap.
Byron knows there are 5 playoff points out there. He's going to be aggressive in these final turns. But Allmendinger, still with a 5-6 car length advantage now. Allmendinger's last win was at the Indianapolis Road Course back in 2021.